The whole reason we do the Better Building Swap is because we know we can be better.
So I've walked hundreds of hotels. This is the first time that I've had the opportunity to swap and walk a store.
I've never seen three guys in suits standing in a kitchen.
All that air is just losing itself.
That's technology that in a lot of cases would have been upgraded years ago.
I mean, you multiply it by that size, just a dollar a square foot is $1.4 million.
We are used to having to clean up the Navy's mess.
When this was built, they called it the palace for the people. You want to mess with the palace?
Whoa, you get a little cold blast of air right there?
I wonder if it's supposed to be putting cold air in here in December.
Wow, looks like it's almost 300 degrees.
And look at all that heat they're losing out of the top portion there.
That stop sign is getting a ton of wind.
So it's moving, it's being pushed by something.
It's awesome that we were able to connect and we were able to share those best practices between two different industries.
I was honestly shocked by when you start looking for waste, how easy it is to find it.
Every swap we do, we learn more and more. The more we have the opportunity to profile what leaders are doing so others can learn, the greater chance we have as a country moving forward.